kill me like a Hellcat.
What is going on, guys? My name is Jesse, and today we are back with more Gun Game. This is the second episode in my little Gun Game series, I guess. I definitely want to play it, start playing it more so I can get more videos of it, because it's a very fun game mode. Hopefully we can get wet work, because it gets a little intense, and it makes for a quicker game, more fun game. Only at 4 depot credits right now. I haven't really been playing much after my supply drop opening. But as I've said, hopefully we can get to 300 again. Do another video on that, because that was fun. Got some nice camos. Actually, if you look right there, I got gold on my Barrett, which is nice. Still trying to work towards the Regal snipers. But it looks like we're going to be playing on Crash, so let's get right into it. Alright, that Crash game was not working out, so we're gonna jump into this one here. Just started on Vacant. Let's see how we can do. Let's not die. How many bullets is this guy gonna take? So frustrating. Oh boy. Thank you. There we go. Now we got our start. You cannot sit still. It's not gonna work out for you, my friend. Just run around in a circle, I swear. It'd probably spawn right there. Maybe not. Spawns get a little crazy in this game mode. Aw, snap. Got you. Damn it. Took my kill. Let's go. Nope. We're on the same weapon. Oh. That was nice. That was not nice. We're in the lead, though, somehow. Hearing lots of sniper bullets go off. Thank God that the M9 has a big magazine. Ah, what a knife! I can't explain it. You saw him lunge at me. Had some distance to it. Where is everybody? Hold on. Thought I heard someone. There we go. There we go. Can I? Hold on. Oh, God. I'm running away. Nope. Ah. We lost our lead. I see you. And we gotta get up close and personal with this gun. Oh, here he comes. Aha! Could hear him running. Uh-oh. Damn it, Team Roderick. This kid's actually building a lead, so we need to take that from him. Alright. Another pistol. Get knifed. Come back. Oh, he didn't even leave. Alright. No! Let's at least get the kill. Get away. Oh, we're coming back. There's too many enemies. Thank you. Just try and keep some distance. I don't want to have to spray somebody as I'm saying it. Oh, snap. Alright, I don't want to be stuck on this gun. Come on. How did that not get him, though? That's my question. Oh my god, that was so lucky. This is a G3, I gotta remember. It's a single fire. Alright, we're all set. close battles, man. Close battles. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, he's right here. Are you gonna give me a hit marker? I'm so afraid right now. Oh, we got him. There we go. There we go. There's gonna be... Oh my god. Oh my, oh, that was terrible. Terrible accuracy on my behalf. Nice. Oh, good gun. Good gun right here. Should be an easy kill. RPD. Where's this guy coming from? See what I mean? I just lunged like 4 feet in front of me and still did not get him. I don't understand it. So you're very close to me. And that's a hit marker. That's not a hit marker. He was not still there. Nice. Oh, we got the Gravedigger, guys. Let us get this last kill. Oh, oh, it's in the bag. It's still in the bag. We got this. Come on. Oh, hell no. No way. No, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. We can't lose this. Oh, he totally knows I'm here. Is he gonna challenge it, though? He did. Dude. Yes. That's game. Coffee break. Twas a good game, guys. Twas a good game. All right, guys. Here we are on Showdown Gun Game number 2. Oh, oh, oh. You son of a... Right. Uh-oh. All right. That was a very, very... Oh, he's dead. Very risky challenge. But we managed to kill him. All right, come on. Not the best start. We need to pick it up. Seems like there's a lot of action out here in the middle. Not surprised. Oh, come on. I have an M16 and... Oh, he has an M16 too. Never mind. It should have been such an easy kill. Like that. And then, like... Hold up. He was very loud. Oh, come on. I gotta be better than that with a sniper rifle. There we go. Damn you. I'm so sick of the hit markers, man. It's very frustrating. Very frustrating. Oh. Right. Let's get up here. There we go. That's the kill I needed. Oh, my lord. Here we go. Here we go. Building some steam. I'm sure there's going to be someone right here. Maybe not. Oh, hold on. There he is. Oh, oh man. We gotta get close. We got to get close. That was our chance. Ugh. Right. One under the lead. We need to get up in someone's face with this thing. Oh, what are you doing over there? He was watching me. I feel violated. There we go. Oh, okay. Oh my lord, these guys are dropping so fast. Probably because I'm stealing kills. We didn't reload. There we go. Did this kid not remember I was shooting at him? All right, 11-11. Can I? That right there, that is something that could cost me my life. Damn it. Oh, he knows. Oh no, he's dead. This kid isn't though. Where is he? He's still there. Come on. Yes. Oh, hell no, hell no. Get turned on. Nope, nope. I wanted the kill before I died. All right, this guy is in the middle of the death trap. Then we got this guy here. There we go. And then Oh, some behind me. Some behind me. Ooh. Like raising my voice and everything. Jesus. Are you still over there? I don't know if that's the same kid. Like, that's ticking me off. Let's kill you. And get away from me. You know someone's gonna be to the left or right. Is he above? No, he's below. Oh, he's right here. Nice. Guys, we're still in the lead. Come on. Oh. There we go. Oh, he's coming up. He's right next to you. No way. No way I had that. I mean, maybe if I was good. Oh. Snap. It's getting intense, guys. Getting a little nervous. Only got a 3-kill lead. This guy's all the way across. No way I'm chasing. Is he above me? Oh, hold on. Here we go. And he's pretty far away now, so we're going to go like this. Nope. That was a bad idea. All right, we're getting stumped on this gun, guys. Come on. Let's jump down here. Maybe someone will be coming running through here. Oh, he's running out. Come on. This is... There we go. Damn it. All right, we only got 2 kills above this guy. Come on. Steal this kill over here. Oh, whoa. You coming up? Kill the guy that just killed you. Nice. 250 enemies in gun game. Wow. I don't think I've played it that much. That's a lot of kills. Oh, I just watched that guy get knifed. Oh my god. We are 1 kill in the lead, guys. I'm very nervous. Oh my god. Damn it. Oh no, we're tied. We're tied for first. This is not looking good. That's the guy that's in the lead, I think. Yep. Oh, he's in the lead now. What? No, he's on the last gun. No. People, don't let him kill you. We are both on the last gun. Oh my god. Oh, I thought that was him. This. No. Mundas. Good game. Oh my god. I could have knifed that kid. I don't know if anybody just heard that. Oh. Good game. We're gonna do one more. Alright guys, last game here on Ambush. Mundas, I want revenge. I am not letting you win. Hopefully we can get off to a good start, get off this pistol, get onto that AK-74U. Nope. No. Don't think so. Sir. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Now we're cooking, guys. Fun fact, I can't cook. How are you gonna give me a hit marker? This gun is too good. What? Get out of here with that. You shouldn't have done it. I'm so scared. Oh. What? Alright, guys, we're losing. Need to fix this right now. Oh, I see you. I see you. And we're gonna hop up here. I just saw the kid over there. Oh, here we go. Oh. No. Thank you. I was not letting anyone steal that kill. Hello. There we go. Nice. On the P90 now. There we go. Tie game right now, 7-7. Oh, the I'm gonna drop down. I'm gonna kill this kid. And this guy's gonna come to us. I can hear him. Wait for it. Just kidding. Nope. Oh crap. No words for that one, guys. No words. Oh god. Yeah. No way, no way. What? How did I do that? Yeah, I didn't have a good feeling about that one though. I had a good feeling about that. Right, we're down one gun. Hold on. Oh crap. Where'd he go? Oh, he went under. You son of a gun. Here we go. Oh, come back. Come back. Come back. You know you're going to challenge it. Don't fight it. Don't fight it. Is he... Oh. I caved in. All right, we're going to go for this guy right here. Because he is unaware of what's about to happen. Where did he go? Jump around like a crazy man. Jump around like a crazy man. That's what you gotta do. Oh, I don't know. I don't know about that one. Alright, alright. We're getting out of here. This is a death trap. Oh, good shot. Good shot. Tie game 13-13. Pretty slow game, if I do say so myself. We got... I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh, Lord. My God, this is getting intense. I don't know if this is going to work, being long range, but we made it work. Oh crap, M14, I haven't really, I don't think I've ever even made a class on it. I am not skilled with it in the least bit. Don't mess this up. Okay, good. Good. Oh, he's gonna go up here, wait for it. Yeah. Just know it too well. All right, we're on the Deagle now. Making our lead even bigger? No explanation. He thinks I didn't see him, but this guy saw me. I don't know how I did that. We're in the lead by 5. I want to keep it like no less than that. Oh wow, that was close. Very close. Right. Oh, hold on. Oh, he got me through the wall. Good play. Good play. All right, I think we're 2 away now. Oh. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, I see where you are. I can tell you right now, it's not gonna... You're not gonna stay there very long. All right, I lied. He probably moved. If not, died. Get away, get away, get away. Damn. Still got a pretty big lead. Right, got the RPG. Oh, that went straight into the ground. Come on. Let's get some height. Oh, here we go, here we go. That was a sick shot. All right, last kill. Let's do this. Hey, you want to come kill me? You want to come kill me? Oh, that didn't work. Yeah. Yeah. That's game, guys. 28-14, 2 KD, 1 assist, helping people out, even though they're my enemies. Slice. Good game. Good game. All right, guys, that was Gun Game, episode number 2. Didn't start off the best. You know, like I said, I joined in the crash game, and it was not going well. That's why I honestly left. I just couldn't take it. But we played some good games. Got revenge on that Mundas guy. I don't even know if he was still in the game, to be honest. Can't even figure that out, but I hope you did enjoy. If you did, make sure to leave a like on the video, and if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Posting content on the daily, and new videos to come once my camera comes in. Super excited about that, guys, and I hope you are too. I will catch you on the next video. Have a great day.